Do you agree that three key factors to consider for property investment is location, rentability, and growth potential? And it's not easy to find an investment property that match all three of the factors. I've discovered a condo that fulfilled the full checklist. Marina One Residences. First, the location. Marina One Residences is located at District 1, the heart of Singapore Central Business District. Address is 21 and 23 Marina Way. Marina One Residences is developed by M Plus S, a joint venture by Singapore Temasek Holding and Malaysia Khazanah. It is an iconic development designed by world-renowned Ingen Hoven architect. Marina One is a rare integrated development. It consists of two residential towers with impressive recreational facilities, two A1 office towers, a retail podium, and a central piece of garden called the Green Hut. Unit mix includes 1 bedroom, 1 plus study, 2 bedroom, 2 plus study, 3 bedroom, 3 plus study, 4 bedroom, and penthouses. This luxury development has already TOP and is ready for immediate occupation. Okay, next, let's look at its rentability. Marina One is highly rentable and is easy to get good profile tenants because it is located in the heart of our CBD and also surrounded by most of our landmark and well-known tourist attraction of Singapore. This will make Marina One a very sought-after rental home for foreign expats and white-collar class Singaporeans. In addition, there will always be ready tenants who works in Marina One office tower itself looking for rental. High tenants demand make back-to-back rental possible, result in stable rental yield investment. Okay, lastly, I want to share about its growth potential. Marina One Residences has exceptionally high capital appreciation potential. Besides fulfilling the rule of thumb, location, location, location. The following are three more reasons that makes Marina One Residences a golden opportunity of a lifetime. Now, first reason, next to 3 MRP. Yes, you didn't hear wrongly. It's not next to 1 MRP, but 3. As you know, property which is next to MRT station is always highly sought after. Can you imagine what happened to a property that's next to 3 MRT stations? The location is so prime that it is only within 1 mini walk to Downtown MRT, Marina Bay MRT, and Shenton Way MRT station from various exits of Marina One. Second reason, massive development plans around Marina One based on URA master plan. Take a look at the master plan. You can see the red color box up, that's Marina One. Just to orientate you, the dark blue color on the left are the existing CBD office buildings. Now, what is amazing is the white colored side that is surrounding Marina One and will be extending all the way on the right side to the garden by the bay and the sea. Do you know that white side stands for a land allowed for integrated mixed development, such as mixed residential with hotel, residential with office and retail, residential with shopping mall, and so on. Our government is going to do a total transformation of our CBD to an impressive residential district. Who says that CBD has to be just commercial buildings? Now the third reason, future underground pedestrian network. You cannot find this concept anywhere in Singapore. This is our very first underground pedestrian network, which is a massive kilometers of underground fully sheltered walkways. Can you imagine that you can walk kilometers outside your home, rain or shine, fully sheltered? Do you think that it will be air conditioned? And will there be retail and F&B shops along the way? I'll leave that to your imagination. With all this mass transformation around, Marina One has the first mover advantage to enjoy great potential for future growth. In addition, Marina One will remain a unique masterpiece of its own due to the fact that it has 3 MRT stations and it will be the only one that is sandwiched between two national parks, the Central Linear Park and Marina Station Square. And I hope this video has provided you with great investment insight.